a tutorial for the Glitter Lips look, which is actually something that I did a lot for the 30-day makeup challenge. So I finally did it, so you can keep watching this video to see the tutorial. And I also went ahead and did some glittered eyes as well. It's super easy. There'll be a different tutorial for that one. So yeah, that's it. So you guys could let me know what you think, and you'll also be able to see new pictures of this look on my Facebook page. And I used the Splash glitter. I know that there are a lot of different glitter products that you can use for your eyes, but I actually think that Splash is the easiest one to work with. I basically use like a lip gloss as a base for the glitter so that it can grab onto it. That works well. Or you can use like petroleum jelly if it is you, because I actually have been trying to look for a while for a good eye glitter adhesive, and it's kind of hard, so I just stick to that. I actually like to use the e.l.f. Lip gloss, which is this one. I got this from Helena Rustique, and the reason why I like to use this is because you don't have to use a lot, you just use a little bit, and it's really thick so that once the glitter goes on, it stays on until you actually take it off. So this is the tutorial for the glittered lips, so you guys can go ahead and watch, and then you can look out for the tutorial on the glittered eyes.